Hey, it's Dr. Centeno, and today I'd like to talk about inside ankle collapse. And this is kind of a personal story for me. So I was working out this week in front of a mirror, and I don't usually have a mirror where I work out. So I noticed that my left inside ankle was kind of collapsing. And this is also called pronation. So here's actually my left ankle there, and then my right ankle here, and you can see there's a big difference in the amount of motion in my left ankle as it comes inward versus my right. So, and I know why that's happening, and it's due to weakness in this deltoid ligament complex. So there are ligaments or strong ligaments on the inside of your ankle, just like there are ligaments on the outside of your ankle. Now, the outside ankle ligaments are the one that most people sprain. And these inside ankle ligaments are ones that kind of get loose with age. And I'm getting older, and I think that's what's happening here. Now, I noticed this problem because the outside of my ankle was hurting while I was working out. So if it's the inside of my ankle that has loose ligaments allowing too much pronation, why is the outside of my ankle hurting? Well, that's because of this stuff here. Basically, this deltoid ligament on the inside here keeps this main ankle joint nice and stable. But when it's loose and it starts collapsing inward, you get compression on the outside of the ankle. So I'm just getting a lot of cartilage overload there. So actually tomorrow I'm going to go get this dealt with by having my partners inject high-dose platelet-rich plasma into that deltoid ligament using ultrasound guidance to tighten down that ligament complex. They'll also probably hit the spring ligament there. Now, that's not something that most doctors know how to do. This is something specific to only a handful of physicians that know how to do this kind of more complex foot and ankle work, but my partners will have no problem doing this. So to find out more, either read my book, Orthopedics 2.0, which is up there on the left, and I'll put the link to that in the description, or go to regenerative.com. Thanks so much and have a great day.